Once I was an egg in a pond so wet. But that was long ago, and I wasn't born yet. Then from that groovy egg, a polliwog came out. And yes, that was me, just a-wigglin' about. Just a-wigglin' about. Oh, the life I led in that wild and crazy bog. I was just a carefree, playful polliwog, swimming without stop, living for today, wiggling through my youth in a polliwog kind of way. But to every polliwog there comes without fail that crazy day when they lose their tail. So long, wiggly tail. Goodbye, polliwog. I started growing legs and became a frog. Yes, I became a frog. Now the time had come to leave the old pond, that waterlogged cradle of which I was fond. Kick my brand new legs, get to the top, get out of the water and take my first hop. Well, life just goes on. I've hopped a lot since then. I've kicked up my heels again and again. But as far as I may hop, there always are days when I miss that old pond and my polliwog ways.